Before attending SAIT, I was enrolled in a different engineering program at a different school. I just found it wasn't for me. Based on my friend's recommendation, he spoke very highly of SAIT and his instructors, and I almost thought he was joking. He said, "You have absolutely got to take this program. You should leave the school you're at and come here." We're running coil tubing string into the hole. What we have is fluid coming out because the pressure downhole is exceeding the pressure we're applying at surface, or the sealed pressure we're applying, which obviously you don't want, so I tighten that back up, close that off.
We're at 11,000 pounds right now, guys, so that's quite the load on. Just stretching, right? It's getting thinner. Are you starting to see it? Get ya?
The quality of instruction has just been fantastic.
Okay, so now we're hoisting up. You're gonna hoist until the tool joint's roughly level with the tongs.
We connect students here with industry professionals. We connect them with each other. We have networking events. It's a very easy way to get to know everybody. Once I graduate in April, I'll be attending the University of Wyoming for 2.5 years. They've worked out a very good transfer agreement. They give us 2 years of credit. It's going to be a launching pad for my career. It's kind of all building up to my ultimate goal of working for an oil and gas company, gaining experience, and eventually owning a junior oil and gas company.
Tyler is a graduate of the Petroleum Engineering Technology program at the McPhail School of Energy. Please welcome Tyler Kobayashi.
The PT program definitely prepared me for industry. I'm really diversified in what I do.
The same as what the boys see out in the field, so even though I'm in Calgary, I can actually see what's going on with our drilling operations.
You can truly appreciate what it is that they're teaching you. They don't have to be there. They're there because they want to give back to the next generation of industry. There's always going to be room for individuals who are willing to go that extra little bit and put in the extra little bit of time and do these extra little things. And that's something that I've tried to pass on to the current second year students, are little things that go beyond the classroom. I think for students to take advantage of the networking opportunities that the PT program provides is a huge, huge benefit. I couldn't have asked for a better employer. Yanguera has treated me unbelievably well. I'm still early in my career, but at least thanks to SAIT and the PT program, I am on a steep incline on where I'm going to go.